हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू महिला समाजा डिजिटल क्लासेस। डियर चिल्ड्रन, इन टुडेज क्लास लेट अस नो अबाउट द 8th लेसन इन योर इंग्लिश रीडर, लेट्स सेव वाटर। डियर चिल्ड्रन, वाटर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट और प्रीशियस थिंग इन अवर डेली लाइफ, सो वी शुड सेव वाटर। Water is very important or precious thing in our daily life. Water is the main constituent of our human body. Dear children, water is very important to our body. So, we should drink 6 to 7 glasses of water regularly or every day. Water is important for survival of all living beings. Water is used to grow crops and vegetables for our food. Water is also used in dams to generate electricity for our homes, schools, and other users. So, water is very important in our daily life. Dear children, in today's lesson, let us know about why we are facing water shortage problem and what steps we can take to conserve or save water. Dear children, complete this activity. This activity is there in your English textbook, page number 26. Write the names of these sources of water. Write the names of these sources of water: snowfall, river, rainfall, well, hand pump, lake, pond. Let us know about some new words and with their meanings which are related to the lesson. Let's say water. Conserve, to protect something and prevent it from being wasted. To protect something and prevent it from being wasted. Paved, a piece of ground covered with flat stones. Paved, a piece of ground covered with flat stones. Spilling, cause or allow liquid to flow over its container. Spilling, cause or allow liquid to flow over its container. There is water all around us. In rivers, lakes, seas, and oceans. There is water all around us in rivers, lakes, seas, and oceans. Yet we are facing water shortage. So, let us know about why we are facing water shortage problem and what steps we can take to conserve water or save water. Water shortage, why? Wastage, leaking taps and pipes. Keeping the tap running while brushing or having a bath. Using a hose to wash cars and driveways. Pollution. Dumping garbage in rivers, lakes, and oceans. Mixing sewage water in water bodies. Spilling of oil from ships. Droughts. Cutting of trees dries the ground and leads to droughts. Building dams across the rivers reduces flow of water and causes droughts. Dear children, nowadays we are facing water shortage problem. We are facing water shortage problem because we are wasting water. We are wasting water by using leaking taps and pipes. And also keeping the tap running while brushing or having a bath. Keeping the tap running while brushing or having a bath. And also we are using a hose or water pipe to wash cars and driveways. We also using a hose or water pipe to wash cars and driveways. This causes water shortage problem. The another reason for water shortage problem, pollution. We are polluting the water by dumping garbage in rivers, lakes, and oceans. We are polluting the water by dumping garbage in rivers, lakes, and oceans. And also mixing sewage water in water bodies. Mixing sewage water or wastewater in water bodies. We are mixing sewage water or wastewater in water bodies. And the another reason for water shortage problem, droughts. We also polluting water by spilling of oil from ships. We also polluting the water, spilling of oil from ships. The another reason for water shortage problem is pollution. We are polluting water by dumping garbage in rivers, lakes, and oceans. And also mixing sewage or wastewater in water bodies. And also we polluting the water by spilling of oil from ships. And the another reason for water shortage problem is droughts. Cutting of trees dries the ground and leads to droughts. Building dams across the rivers reduces flow of water and causes droughts. Now, move on to what steps we can take to conserve water. What steps we can take to conserve or save water? By stopping wastage, repair leaking pipes and taps, avoid washing paved ways. By reducing use of water and by reusing wastewater. Wash cars with bucket water instead of water from a hose. This will reduce water consumption. Don't pour away wastewater after washing vegetables. Reuse it watering plants. operate the dishwasher or washing machine only when it is fully loaded. Take bucket bath instead of showers. By planting trees, plant more trees, report trees cutting to authorities. By stopping water pollution, don't throw oil in the sink. Don't pour chemicals down the drain. Don't dump garbage into rivers. We can conserve water or save water by reducing use of water and by reusing wastewater. We can conserve water by reducing use of water and by reusing wastewater. For example, wash cars with bucket water instead of a hose or water pipe. Wash cars with bucket water instead of water from a hose or water pipe. This will reduce water consumption. Use bucket to wash cars instead of water pipe or hose. This will reduce water consumption. And we should not pour away wastewater after washing vegetables. We can reuse it for watering plants. Operate the dishwasher or washing machine only when it is fully loaded. And take bucket bath instead of showers. We can also conserve water or save water by stopping wastage. For example, avoid washing paved ways. And also, we should not use leaking pipes or taps. We can also conserve water or save water by stopping water pollution. We should not throw oil in the sink. Do not pour chemicals down the drain. Do not dump garbage into rivers. We can also conserve water or save water by planting more trees. We should plant more and more trees to save water. If we plant more and more trees, we can get heavy rain. Rain is the main source of water. If we get rain, all water bodies are filled with water. If we plant more and more water, we get rain. Rain is the main source of water. All water bodies, lakes, rivers, ponds, seas are filled with water. And also, we should report tree cutting to authorities. So, water is very precious or important thing in our daily life. We should not waste water. We should save water, because water is the main constituent of human body. And water is important for survival of all living beings. Water is used to grow crops and vegetables for our food. Water is also used in dams to generate electricity for our homes, schools, and other uses. Dear children, today's home assignment: answer the following questions. Write neatly one time in your English homework book. How can we reuse water in our kitchens? To reuse water in our kitchens, we should not pour away waste water after washing vegetables. Instead, we use it for watering, and we should operate dishwasher only when it is fully loaded. How does cutting of trees cause droughts? Cutting of trees dries up the ground and leads the droughts. These three ways we can adapt to conserve water. We conserve water by repairing leaky pipes, using dishwashers and bathtubs carefully, and turning off taps when not in use. How can we reduce water pollution? We can reduce water pollution by avoiding the following: throwing oil in the sink, pouring chemicals down the drain, dumping garbage into rivers. Thank you, dear students.